My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
I'd like to trade some items.
Can it wait?
o'clock in the afternoon here at Radio Freedom. Just got a message. Finch Farm is asking for help. Any Minutemen in the area, please respond. Broadcasting across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. o'clock, you're tuned to Minuteman Radio. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Hey. Over here.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Hey, you! Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Who are the Forged?
Bunch of trumped-up raiders, obsessed with fire and metal. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well, it would mean a lot to me if you could get that sword back.
What about your son, Jake?
You don't care what happens to him?
I didn't raise my boys to be raiders. As far as I'm concerned, he's dead to me.
Can you tell me anything else about the Forged?
They're led by a guy named Slag. Came in from outside of the Commonwealth a few months back and started recruiting. Mostly they've just been strong-arming folks. But with how quick they've been growing, it's just a matter of time till the raids get worse.
What kind of a sword am I looking for?
One of them old pre-war swords, rigged up to shoot flames from the blade. Probably why Jake thought they'd let him join. So, what do you say?
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Hold.
Here it is.
there now.